Hashir and Adam, what do you think of the GOALZ Programme?
We thought this was like really good. We like learn new skills and how to pass better. Yeah.
And then the coaches were really nice. They would teach us step by step how to do it.
GOALZ!
GOALZ!
What do you think of the GOALZ Programme, guys?
It's probably a good chance to learn.
Really enjoyable. You learn a lot of skills, even though I had the same program last year in Morocco, but it's still enjoyable every year.
Boys, what do you think of the GOALZ program?
It was really cool and enjoyable.
It was fun.
Help, like the GOALZ people come here to help others with their health and the type of food and how they should be training and playing.
The coaches
were really fun. Yeah.
The coaches were really good, especially Coach Chitu.
Yeah,
one of the best coaches ever.
And QSL was the best program ever to help come help the others with their difficulties. Like when someone's not confident to dribble, play, or anything,
they can help them.
Yeah.
Thank you, Coach. You're the best.
Yeah.
What do you think of the GOALZ program?
I think that the GOALZ program is really fun because I like football and football is my sport. So yeah, I'm really good.
The coaches are really nice and they train us and we have a lot of fun.
I like the program because I like football.